curiosity gets the best of us some days. Curiosity makes us want to explore new things, especially if you want those things to be life-changing. Maybe you are trying to make yourself a better person. Maybe you are trying to please someone so they see you in a different light. And who's to say that wouldn't make you happy too? People have all different views on happiness, and they usually say to themselves, "What can I do to make myself happy? I need something different in my life." I have said those things time and time again in my head. I was almost there, but not quite. This short film is a journey that will take you through the lives of Denise Flynn, Eric Flynn, and their start here at Hips and Salsa Fitness, and how my life and my view on people changed once I set foot in the door.
Hi everybody, I'm Denise Flynn, and this is my studio, Hips and Salsa Fitness, and I'm the owner and head instructor of the studio.
How you doing? I'm Eric Flynn, and I work here at Hips and Salsa, and I'm an instructor here as well.
Besides teaching Zumba and other fitness classes here, I am also a full-time registered nurse working at a hospital and intensive care unit, and have been for 25 years, and I am also a wife and a mom.
During the day, I work for Hewlett-Packard, and I repair the big giant copy machines for really expensive companies out in New York City. And I moonlight here at Hips and Salsa, shaking my ass for students here in the classes.
You know, if you were the one that said, "I'm never gonna do it," whatever it takes, just wait and see. Baby, can't you see? I'm calling.
Means to me a lot of fun, and it's great exercise, and I've met a lot of new people here. Denise and her husband are wonderful, and it's just a great way to get yourself in good health, having fun instead of just doing boring exercises.
Minus the fact that it's helped me lose weight, and it has helped me gain confidence in everything that I could do. Finding a job, finishing school. It could range to a whole bunch of different things.
What has Zumba done for me? Well, basically I lost a lot of weight from when I started 6 months ago. So far I've lost 35 pounds, and basically it toned my body. I lost a lot of water weight, and it's absolutely amazing. It's an adventure, and basically it's just you have fun and you dance, and it doesn't really feel like a workout.
Well, it's the best kind of exercise that I found as far as fitness, fun. It's an absolutely fun thing to do. I've made many, many wonderful friends. Denise and Eric are fabulous. It's not only Zumba, it's everything else that goes along with it.
Zumba means fun. Zumba means friends. Zumba means toning. and it's actually a social thing as well.
Zumba means fun, a way of staying in shape, and I love to dance, so it's, you know, a lot of fun with dancing. And I also met a lot of wonderful people.
All I know is keep it cool. I stay calm. They ask me how you do that. What is this fool on? A little bit of this, a little bit of that. It's the whole lot of...
My aunt was going, and my uncle at a family barbecue said, "You lost a lot of weight. You look really good." And I was like, "Okay." And then he's like, "Well, your aunt's going to Zumba. You should go with her and try it out." So I went, and go down these stairs. It's like this basement area. And it's like, okay, where am I going? It was a small place, very nice place. I walk into this green room and I see a guy sitting behind the desk. I'm like, oh, okay. Because I didn't know anything about Zumba. Like, I didn't know what it was. I knew it was dancing, but I didn't know a guy taught it. Like, I didn't know the background history. I didn't know that a guy started it. But I did the class and I liked it, and I've been going ever since. Lights will
guide you home. The reason why I have to tell the story is because when I first opened up the studio with much support and help from my husband, with building it and supporting me all through my dream come true, my husband is a true blue rocker and really didn't want to have anything to do with dancing or anything like that. But during the time of us coming here and building up the studio and building up clientele and me teaching, Eric got into wanting to lose weight, seeing that the people were losing weight and having fun, but he definitely didn't want to dance. And he saw that maybe it was a great way to start sweating and doing something active, because at the front desk he would eat Chinese food while everybody else was walking out sweating and smiling, saying what a great class. So one day he came out, decided to make fun of me as I was teaching the class in the background. Nobody saw him but me, and was trying to pick up a step, couldn't do it, and caught him the next morning in the kitchen trying to work on that step. And showed him the step, he came out, he started doing Zumba. Right now he is one of my best instructors here. And so that's it, that's his story, except the reason why I have to tell the story is because about a year and a half ago, my husband fell down a flight of stairs in the house doing laundry, and he hit his head. And he doesn't remember anything for 3-year block. He doesn't remember our wedding, our honeymoon, us opening the place. It was really hard to come back. He doesn't remember the people in it. And still to this day, he has that memory loss. But we make new memories now. And he came right back and amazingly picked up on his songs to teach Zumba like he was prior to that. And, still getting better and better every day.
Hey, is this thing on?
Okay, funny thing is that I don't have a background in dance at all. And if you ask 100% of the people involved in Zumba Fitness or instructors, about 50% were never involved in dance. And it may be surprising to some, but I always loved to dance. I always just loved to go out and dance. I took maybe ballet and tap when I was a kid. But I always had some kind of background in fitness since I was very young. I taught aerobics. I am certified in AFA, Aerobics and Fitness Association of America. I have a certification in that. I had one in the past. I'm a personal trainer. And I was always good at picking up different steps. And I found Zumba, just said that this is what I want to do. I want to teach it, but not only do I want to teach it, I want to have a place of my own, and I want to bring it to other people, because if I could bottle this feeling up and give it to other people, I would in a heartbeat, and so we did.
Denise and Eric are two of the most wonderful people that I could have ever met. When any one of their students isn't having a good day, the classes are exceptionally fun. They make you laugh, and they put their heart and soul into everything they do. And when you walk out, you feel refreshed and happy. They are the stress relief that everyone was searching for. What more could you ask for?
One word to describe Denise is passionate. She's very passionate about this business. She's very passionate about fitness. She's very passionate about our relationship. And that's it. She's passionate about everything.
That's true. One word to describe my husband, I would say colorful. No, not I don't mean just colors. I mean he's colorful. His personality, you know, it's like he's funny. You know, that's what I fell in love with him about. You know, he makes me laugh. He's real. You know, he likes to have fun. He likes to do things on the spur of the moment. He makes our life colorful. He makes this place colorful. Atlantic City is colorful. You don't need to.
No. Spur of the moment. Let's go.
All right.
It's dance time!
Bye.
care about Zumba, about all their customers, and they really go out of their way to make it fun.
For Denise and Eric, you are absolutely both amazing. Thank you for teaching me how to do Zumba. I am so glad that I actually saw this place and I came in and started doing this with you guys, because I will never go to any other Zumba class, because this is just absolutely an awesome class, and I suggest everyone to come and try this class, Hips and Salsa, because you know what? You'll come back and you'll see results.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't even think that's enough, but you guys have helped me so much. You've helped everybody that's participated in this video, and we're all thankful. We are all so thankful for you being there and helping us and making us feel like we're worth it, like we're worth something. I was 198 pounds last year. I was this 4'11" little round ball of fat that everybody would just look at and wonder, how is she so small and so round? Because I'm not proportionate as it is, but that's the looks that I would get. That's the mentality that people have, and that's just something we have to deal with on a daily basis. But going to you guys for a year, it's a year this month actually, it's amazing. It's amazing. I have lost so much weight. I'm actually 174 pounds now. My stomach's went down. I have no more double chin. And it's all thanks to you, because I didn't know how to work out before. I didn't know what a fun workout meant. But I come to you guys and I walk out with a smile on my face. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you.
I have to say that the people that come regularly are like our friends and family.
They make us laugh. I said before, they we know what's going on in their lives, and you know, it's like not that it's more than like, but you know, we joke about stuff, talk about stuff that we find on YouTube. Someone was showing us a video the other day, some of those viral videos, and they showed it to everybody because they showed it to me here. You know, it's like brothers and sisters.
But even the new people that come in, like they come in and they see us all in the lobby, everybody's talking, they get right into the conversation and they're like, they always tell us, and it's great to hear that they feel so welcoming and comfortable here, even from the second that they walk through the door. And so we have the best students in the world.